undoubtedly the top title in this company. Defining moment in the careers of these superstars as championship gold is up for grabs in this struggle to be the last one standing. Elimination rules with Randy Orton, LA Knight, AJ Styles, and Roman Reigns.
Right across the knee, heel up, locked in. This is painful.
That was a very questionable attack. I think it goes beyond.
Quick count.
happy that he was almost down for the count, and we all know what happens when the Viper's not happy.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot.
Thank you.
interference from Styles.
It's not often we see the Tribal Chief held up at the one-yard line. You have to think Roman will want to dial up that one more time.
Jumping.
Will this be enough? Two. No, he gets the shoulder up. I
The Tribal Chief has acquired the target. Locked and loaded. Here it comes. Reigns has identified the target. No coming back from Reigns after that. Looking for the victory. Two. What a kick out of two. Orton escaping by the skin of his teeth with that one. He has to think that was too close for comfort.
Roman has been denied. This is not something we're used to seeing, and by the looks of things, neither is Reigns.
Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
Here is your winner, and new Undisputed WWE Universal Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Take a look at the winner of this fatal four-way match, ladies and gentlemen. Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.